What's up, you guys? So welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's gonna be a little vlog. I'm gonna run some errands, go grocery shopping. I'm gonna see Missing later, so stay tuned. So I just made a list because if I don't make a list and I go to the grocery store, I just get unnecessary stuff. So very confident I'm gonna try to stick to this list.
This is a very special introduction. Would you like to introduce yourself?
My name is Michaela. That's all I'm gonna tell you because she's gonna be famous and whatnot. And I don't need y'all looking me up.
So we just got out of Sam's Club. They had some good stuff in there. They sell sushi now.
Mm-hmm. And these like salmon season packs.
Yeah.
I got the lime and chipotle.
I got the sweet bourbon and then the cracked pepper.
I keep thinking.
I'm gonna have to update y'all on how it tastes.
Yeah.
But now we're gonna
look good. I mean, like, they're marinated, they should taste extra good, right?
Mm-hmm. I don't have to do any work.
What was that?
Ah! I hate birds.
I don't like that.
Ah! Ah! Oh. Run them over.
Oh, y'all, we just finished at Sam's Club. Now it's time to go to H-E-B. Camera out, quick.
Where did she go?
It's a trip, y'all. I spent $1,000 on groceries. Something like it.
She spent $1,000.
We're stuck in the car because it's raining. We need to unload all these groceries. But look. Why are you matching?
Go around. Because you're a copycat. She wants to be like me when she grows up.
Like a slow jam. Because I want to. Yeah.
Yeah. You remind me I'm important. Because I want to.
It's a grocery
haul.
So, yeah, this is what I got. Doesn't even look like a lot. These are the salmon we were talking about. So this is the cracked pepper one and the sweet bourbon. Last time they didn't have any of this when we went, so I had to get string greens. Got a nectarine, avocado, strawberries and some grapes, shrimp, rice cakes, Cheez-Its, a whole plethora of applesauces. This gimme 5-1, which is like all these fruits. Mm-hmm. Apple, mango, strawberry, peach, and banana. Salad. Oh, and these are my yogurts I get. I shouldn't be eating dairy, so I get these coconut ones. We're going to the best store ever. I bought another tripod. This is a desktop one, so we're about to use it right now.
Hey, I think it worked pretty good.
I can't find my glass cases. So we're gonna use this. You know, I don't see any food. Even though that wasn't the proper base for them, I think they turned out pretty cute. I'm about to make some food and then we're gonna go to the movies. So it is approximately what time is it? I think it's like
7:06.
Okay. T-minus 4 minutes until the movie starts. And we're just now leaving the apartment. How we feeling?
Anyway, edit that out.
Video! So it's not too bad. It's actually 7:20. So like 10 minutes late. We're walking in. So I mean, I thought we were gonna be later. But we weren't. So thoughts?
11 out of 10, go see it, period.
I agree.
Go see it.
Missing
11 out of 10.
It was a great movie.
Great movie.
Just go see it.
Go see the movie.
You need to see it.
Go see the movie. I'm not playing.
Go, like,
now.
As you're watching this.
Like now.
You should be looking at
pause the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all that. But pause the video and go watch the movie.
I'll update you on the rest of the night. But, adios.
Only the start.
Yeah, but it's only 9:30, so.
Got a long night ahead.
We're going up from here. We're going to Scruffs. Wish us luck. We haven't been when it's
jumping
lively.
Supposedly.
So maybe tonight's the night.
Maybe it is.
Maybe it's not.
We're gonna stay at it.
Who knows? Yeah, this line is long. I just wanna maybe go home. So, Scruffs personally was enough for me tonight. Would not recommend. There's a lot more people than previous times I've went. It was extremely hot. I played a few good songs. Not probably my last time going. I've given it like 3 chances and still the same outcome. So, yeah, I'm back home. Gonna probably watch a movie. And then call it a night. So I just finished watching Do Revenge on Netflix, but now it's like 4:30, so it's time to go to bed. So I'll see you guys on the next video. Thank you guys for watching.